I'm busy raising the kids. I spend every day cooking lunches for kids and shuffling them back and forth. My husband Yoichi is busy with his work, and by the time he comes home, the kids are in bed. On top of that, he has a lot of business trips, so I basically raised the kids by myself. I was okay with it, until one day I found out about a shocking truth. Yoichi was having an affair. I felt my rage well up, so decided to get ready to confront him. I just need a definite proof at this point. Are you there yet?
Still getting there. What's up?
Hinata and Kanata tell me that they don't want to go to preschool.
It doesn't matter what they say. They still need to go. You are the mother, so need to have control over these things. I'm busy, so don't bother me with this kind of stuff.
But you are still just moving, right?
I need to prep for my work. I don't think you get it. So don't contact me with small things.
Small things? It's about our kids.
You are in charge of the kids. Bye now.
Yoichi doesn't care about the kids. I had made up my mind. Yoichi, I wanted to talk to you about this morning.
What? Again? I told you you are in charge.
It's about our family. We need to talk. I have time to talk right now.
That's your schedule. I'm busy right now.
Are you that busy?
Of course. I don't have time like you do.
Fine. I'll text you again tonight.
You can't wait till I come home.
Why? Do you have to work late tonight?
It's not that, but I might go out to dinner with my client.
I can wait until you come back from dinner. Talk to you later. And that night.
Are you done working? I'm done, but pretty tired. So, can we wait till I get home?
Were you busy again today? What were you working on?
Huh? You won't understand.
Is it something you can't tell me?
What are you saying?
You're not working, are you?
What?
People don't stay at ryokan for business trips.
How do you know I'm staying at ryokan?
I saw the reservation history on your computer. It's a well-known ryokan too.
Yeah, my client likes it here. People stay at these places for business too.
In the hot spring area.
It's a new work style.
I see. And the room is for two.
I took someone from work with me.
You guys dress very casual for work.
What are you saying?
And you've gone to the hot bath from the afternoon. Is that also part of the work? Will you explain it to me in a way a homemaker can understand?
Who says we went to the hot bath?
I saw you.
You saw me? Where are you right now?
I'm also at the hot springs. I saw you in your yukata and with a younger woman few times today. You're probably too much into each other to notice your surroundings.
Hot springs? Are you here? What happened to the kids?
Like you said, I took them to the preschool. I don't think you remember, but they have sleepover at preschool today, so won't be back until tomorrow.
But it's crazy that you came all the way here.
Who's crazy? Me? Or the one who's having an affair? I have tons of pictures with the two of you together as proof. I'm going to ask for alimony.
Alimony? Are you thinking of divorce? Wait, let's talk about it. It's about our family.
You are the one who said you were too busy to listen to me. It's too late.
Divorce is such a stupid idea. What about the kids? They need a father.
Father? You never did anything for them.
That's not true. I'm always thinking about Hinata and Kanata.
Only when it's convenient for you. When they had fever,
you were never home.
Now that I think about it, you are probably with your lover.
There's nothing I can do when they have fever. You get stressed out, so I thought it would be better if I was out of the house.
That doesn't make any sense. I've raised both of the boys by myself, so of course I get stressed out. That's why I needed your help.
I'm sorry, but I love my kids. I'll only think of my family going forward.
It's too late. I've asked you to help so many times in the past. You never listened to me and even had an affair. I can't try to work it out with you anymore. I'll have my lawyer bill you for the alimony. And we'll send it to your lover, too. I guess you weren't lying when you said she was your coworker. I sent her portion of the bill to your work.
Wait! What happens to the feelings of the kids?
Don't worry. I asked them this morning. Would you be sad if you didn't see your dad again?
Of course they would be sad.
They both laughed and said, he's never around anyways, so we won't be sad.
What goes around comes around. My ex was hesitant to get divorced, but when I didn't change my mind, finally paid me the alimony. As for his lover, it was just a feeling for her. So as soon as the bill got to her, she left him. I can live okay with the alimony I'm going to get from my ex and his lover. And once the kids enter elementary school, I'll go back to work. The kids think their dad is too busy with work, and that's why they can't see him. Once they get older, I'll tell them the truth. I feel bad for them as they don't have any memories with their dad. But I'll love them even more to make up for it.